we're following breaking news from Detroit's east side. 7 Mile is closed at Gratiot after a crash. This is a live look at the scene. Crews just took an SUV from the scene seconds ago. Right now, we're told there was heavy damage to a car in the intersection and police tape on a nearby building. We're working to get more information, and once we do, we will pass it along to you.